My name is Ingrid Avendano, and I'm an intern at Jawbone. I've been going to school for art for 3 years, and then I switched over to electrical engineering. The reason I started that was it started off as a bet with another friend, and the bet initially started off that I couldn't learn how to program, and I kind of being a little bit spiteful and being like, no, I can do this, like I can prove them wrong. I signed up for a computer or intro to computer science course, and that whole semester, like it was really like terrifying to get into because I had no idea what I was doing. But by the time finals rolled around and I'm just whole semester passed where I'm like, I can't do this, I don't think I can do this, and I got my final grade, and then I was like, wow, I can do this, like I actually enjoy this, which was kind of something I wasn't expecting. But after that, I kind of decided, like, you know what, this is something I haven't enjoyed in years, like just having like challenging problems that, like, I'm excited to sit there and like program for hours and be like, I'm gonna solve this, I'm gonna do it. And so I decided that I had to do something different, and I decided, well, I'm gonna try to do electrical engineering. It's a little bit more hands-on with hardware, but I still kept that programming element. So that's what's led me to do an internship now at Jawbone, and I've been doing 3 years of electrical engineering at the University of Pittsburgh.